message. Said I'm done calling and texting. Don't be so passive aggressive. You're gonna pass that aggression. We've been inside, been invested. I did not come to impress you. You're gonna know cause it's destined. You feel it in your intestine. I know, it's hard to swallow.
It is a Spanish football rivalry that quite simply speaks for itself. The two most successful teams in Spain with such passionate fans. Stay with us, we'll bring you all the action live from the Bernabeu as Real Madrid face Barcelona. And we find ourselves at one of the most iconic venues in world football, the Santiago Bernabeu, here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we're focusing on, technically speaking, one of the best leagues in the world. I'm talking, of course, about La Liga. It's Real Madrid versus Barcelona.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here, attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Rafael Varane plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. Toni Kroos plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. This is what we expect from the Blaugrana. The Brazilian Neto is the man between the posts. Clément Longley plays alongside Piqué in the middle of the defence. And the starting striker today is Antoine Griezmann. And now they get the ball rolling. Casemiro. Here is Marco Asensio. Modric. Toni Kroos. Given away by Real Madrid. He's a man anyone would want in their side, Toni Kroos, the German midfield player. To what extent will he contribute in this game, Lee?
Well, you need lots of attributes to be a midfield player, but one of them is his passing. And his range of passing is second to none. Long range, mid-range, and he can thread a pass as well.
And Real doing well to win it back. Toni Kroos. Course, and he takes on the shot. What a save! Course with the corner. Well, not cleared away completely. Able to close down the shot. Course, and Modric might fancy it. Well, sadly from his point of view, wayward to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
Sergio Busquets. So a throw in here. Karim Benzema. Vinicius Junior. Mendy has it. And a chance to whip it in here. He can't hold on to it. Well, they can bring it out now.
Well, still all square, Derek, but how super goalkeeping that was, wasn't it?
Jordi Alba. Barcelona have given us away. Casemiro. The ball with Luka Modric. Toni Kroos is with Vinicius Junior.
Well, Real Madrid at possession stats over the last 15 minutes has been dominating. Can they keep that pressure on and get the goal their play deserves? They just need to be a little bit more clinical.
Piqué. Sergiño Dest. Dembele. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Coutinho. And tremendous defensive intuition from Sergio Ramos. Modric. Now with Benzema. The ball with Luka Modric. And that pass could be troublesome. No problems for the keeper. Frankie de Jong. Griezmann. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Vinicius Junior. It should be! A really top-notch piece of defending. A chance now with the corner. And fired over by Kroos. Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Vinicius Junior. This is Kroos. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Sergio Busquets. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Sergiño Dest.
Now Busquets.
Piqué.
Sergio Busquets.
Now with De Jong.
And it's gone out for a throw-in to Real Madrid. Casemiro. Well, Toni Kroos is normally pretty good at bringing his influence to bear. Could he do a bit better, Lee?
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Coutinho. De Jong. Shot attempted. Wonderful. Excellent save from Thibaut Courtois. Going short. Throw-ins given. De Jong. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Must take the lead here. Can they keep it out? Well, nothing comes of it. Marco Asensio. Opportunity in the wide area. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. Into the box it goes. Well read to put an end to that attack. Karim Benzema.
Well, the stats don't lie, Derek. Barcelona controlling the play over the last 15 minutes. They really have put the pressure on. You feel their play deserves a goal, but will they get one? They need to just be a little bit better, a little bit more clinical.
Real Madrid get the throw in. Casemiro. Modric. Well, he likes to run at them. Totally fooled him. Well, that's a cross. Tight offside decision. But the flag does go up. Substitution for Real Madrid.
Modric le sustituirá con el 15 Valverde. Nos informan desde
Mendy
de que les acaba de llegar una catadora.
Well, possibilities in the center. Has someone to play it to.
Una catadora de la
and the challenge halts them in their tracks. Messi. De Jong. And Varane foiling them. Didn't fool the keeper. Barcelona in their quest to take the lead might be helped out by this corner.
Sale del partido con el 11 Marco Asensio.
Fired over by Messi. That's all they can conjure for now. Eden Hazard. Now Casemiro. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Teammate available. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now They're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Just 10 minutes to go. Griezmann. With their noses in front. In the second half, what will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon? This could be the equaliser, but no! When your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
And there we are, Derek, you said it right at the end of the game. He's fluffed his lines, but the keeper takes great credit for that.
He succeeded in getting his fist to it. Lionel Messi in the middle. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score. But it's really a poor effort with his head.
Inside the final 5 minutes now. Benzema. Of course. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Dembele. Now with Messi. And a substitution in the offing. Crossing opportunity. And here's the pass over the top to Lionel Messi. Nodded straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way you can score there goes either side of the keeper.
Well, do they have it in them to level this? Good technique displayed. Oh, this could square the game, and it has! Such late excitement, and no wonder they're jumping for joy as we speak.
Well, here's the replay. What a time to score, Derek. Kept his cool so late in the game. Easy to snatch at that one. Is there time for a winner?
And there's the referee's whistle. These two sides cannot be separated. And now they get the...